Today I'm at the town site of Suver, Oregon. In the 1800s, this used to be a full town with a blacksmith, a dance hall, all the basics. And today it's basically just a warehouse next to the railroad tracks. But I had a good ride today, and by the time you're watching this, the full video of today's adventure will probably be up as I have my New Year's Day ride.